Terrorist organization Jaish-e-Mohammed has threatened Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Yogi Adityanath. Now, 3 days after the Amarnath Yatris were attacked by suspected Lashkar-e-Taiba terrorists, India Today has accessed an exclusive audio of Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists planning an attack as they threatened from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. The tape that has been shared with intelligence agencies talks about Pakistan-based terrorist organization Jaish-e-Mohammed launching terrorists to target Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath. Now, such is the venom that this man and those close to him have in them that we cannot even air that audio tape. But it carries the message of Maulana Masood Azhar. And incidentally, it is China that's been blocking the designation of Masood Azhar as a global terrorist at the United Nations.